Welcome back to the Wind Tunnel. With the prevalence of fully integrated race bikes, like our Venge, where all the cables are run internally and hidden away from the wind, a lot of you have then asked, hey, how much are exposed cables really worth?
And so to answer that question, we're gonna use a Roubaix to figure that out for you. We wanna point out that the bike we're using today is not rideable. We're just gonna show you guys the two extremes that we can have. With the first condition being our baseline, we're gonna use a Roubaix with mechanical shifting and hydraulic disc brakes. So there'll be four exposed cables at the front of the bike. For the second condition, we're gonna remove only those exposed cables. We also wanna point out that there's gonna be no rider on the bike for this test. That's because the cable housing is upstream of the rider. We also wanna ensure that this test has the maximum amount of sensitivity so we can provide you the cleanest and best data that we can. And for this test, the fans will be run at about 45 kilometers an hour.
Great, let's see what the difference is. Well, Jesse, the results are in, and compared to the baseline with the full external housing, removing them all represented a savings of about 12 seconds over 40 kilometers.
And just to reiterate, we know this is an extreme case with an unrideable bike, but if you have external housing on your bike, whatever you can do to tidy up those cables is certainly going to help.
That's a great point. We just saw the importance of having a clean cockpit. And if you add up the differences that we just saw with the exposed cables and add in other potential changes like an aerodynamic handlebar, those accumulated gains start to become really significant and on the order of differences among bike frames and forks.
Totally. And it's nice for me to see that my long nights here in the wind tunnel spent sleeping on the couch has paid off by cleaning up the cable housing. And my mom knows that I hate cleaning, like a lot. So I'm really glad to see that clean cable housing that we at Specialized have designed has been beneficial.
That's awesome. Well, once again, thank you for watching. And if you have any questions for us here in the wind tunnel, please just send them our way. Thanks.